What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset a Roblox password if you forgot it. I'll show you how to reset your forgotten Roblox password using either the email address or phone number associated with your Roblox account. Losing your Roblox password can be incredibly frustrating. Thankfully, Roblox makes resetting your forgotten password a relatively straightforward process and lets you do that using either the email address or verified phone number associated with your Roblox account. I'll show you how to use both methods in this video. First, let's look at how to reset your Roblox account password using the email address associated with your Roblox account. Step 1. Navigate to the Roblox login screen. In this example, I'll walk through this on the Roblox.com website, but your experience and options will be very similar regardless of what platform you're using Roblox on. Step 2. Click Forgot Password or Username. The Forgot Password or Username screen is displayed. Step 3. Choose Password in the options at the top of this screen. Scroll down where you'll see a note informing you that if you didn't set up your Roblox account with a real email address, then you won't be able to use that option to reset your password. And to be clear, you can't just enter any email address. It has to be the email address you set up your Roblox account with. Step 4. Enter the email address associated with your Roblox account in the email field and then click Submit. An email sent dialog box appears on the screen, letting you know that instructions to reset your Roblox password have been sent to the email you entered that's associated with your Roblox account. Step 5. Click OK to close the dialog box, navigate to your email account, and then open the message with the subject line that reads Roblox Account Password Reset. Click the Reset Password button in this email. The Roblox Reset Password screen is shown, prompting you to enter what you want to be your new Roblox password. Step 6. Enter what you want to be your new Roblox password in the two fields on this screen and then click Submit. Going forward, you'll need to use your new password when prompted to access your Roblox account. Next, let's walk through the steps to recover your Roblox password using the phone number you verified with your Roblox account. Step 1. Navigate to the Roblox login screen. In this example, I'll walk through this on the Roblox.com website, but your experience and options will be very similar regardless of what platform you're using Roblox on. Step 2. Click Forgot Password or Username. The Forgot Password or Username screen is displayed. Step 3. Choose Password in the options at the top of this screen. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then click Use Phone Number to Reset Password. The screen will change to prompt you to enter your phone number to reset your password. To be clear, you can only use this option if you have a phone number associated with your Roblox account. Step 5. Enter the phone number associated with your Roblox account and then click Submit. The Verify Phone dialog box is displayed, letting you know that a code was sent to the phone number you supplied as long as that phone number was previously verified to be associated with your Roblox account. Step 6. Enter the code you received via a text message on your phone in the Enter Code field in the dialog box and then click Verify. The Roblox Reset Password screen is shown, prompting you to enter what you want to be your new Roblox password. Step 7. Enter what you want to be your new Roblox password in the two fields on this screen and then click Submit. Going forward, you'll need to use your new password when prompted to access your Roblox account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of this screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.